I'm doing something! Kills me this time. It always kills me with this. Kills me.
Thanks a lot.
First time doing it and that happened.
Content graduated, not really.
We have to listen to something else for a bit. Sorry.
Hands afterwards.
That was good to listen to.
You have to listen to stuff again.
Okay, now this is the warning bit. I know. My family's stupid for doing this. Never knowing. They didn't know that I would do a video where you, someone, would do this, would be scared. And he is called, of course, a scaredy cat called Caleb. Yes. Where's the cat?
There's Cartridge.
Okay. Now you're thinking, oh my god. I know what you're thinking. Oh my god. Are you doing it without a warning? No, I'm not doing it without a warning. This warning, the warning's going to be in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go, Martha.
The warning is that... This game is a...
You want some Play-Doh?
This game is a jump scare game.
You want to play first? That's okay, I said you could have your sandwich at the same time, didn't I?
This game is a jump scare game. This is a game called
Nights
at Freddy's Help Wanted.
I've gone two times.
Did you?
Yeah.
What, a picture?
No, I'm not to play that.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Wow. I'd like to see.
Yellow Play-Doh.
A yellow monster?
Yeah, yellow monster.
Oh, cool.
But with yellow Play-Doh.
Hurrah.
Why doesn't Jasmine have clothes on?
She took them off.
No. I took it off that time.
Yeah, she didn't put them back on.
Yep. There's going to be a lot of talking in this.
What am I supposed to do? I'm not going to say if I can work in all that.
And when you work, can you put her dress on? Okay, if you're not listening, then you won't get no help from me.
What's the matter?
We're not going to get any good stuff done. For those three dark rooms. Pots and servers. Let's do FNAF 1, known as Five Nights at Freddy's 1. Survive until 6 a.m. Yeah. Okay.
Songs for 20 years, and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters. show them a little respect. Right?
Okay.
Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and getting turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. And then there was the bite in 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you, the night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wire, animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forced to press inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death.
My. Yes! You probably got scared there. Let's switch from this. I know we don't play it that much, but sorry, I couldn't do Big Brain today. We couldn't do Big Brain today because with the face cam because my laptop died. My laptop died, so I couldn't do a face cam today.
Well, I'm not gonna do anything unless you eat some tea. Once you've eaten some tea, I might do. But I'm not getting carried away when you should be eating some tea. Okay?
No warnings for this one. We're not going to do a warning for this one. Yes, we are playing this one, Bowser's Fury. Why wasn't it in focus? Oh yeah, my account's not verified. What does it have to be a verified thing? You have to do a verified thing like...
That's like more than 15 minutes. Like we can't do a 16.
I want to see if it's still like that. Because this is a bit of a... Thanks. And bye.